गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, टुडेज टॉपिक एड्स। इंट्रोडक्शन। एड्स द एक्वायर्ड इम्यूनो डेफिशिएंसी सिंड्रोम, फुल फॉर्म है समथिंग कॉल्ड स्लिम डिजीज, इन ए फिटल इलनेस कोज बाय रिट्रो वायरस, नाउ एज द ह्यूमन इम्यूनो डेफिशिएंसी वायरस HIV, विच ब्रेक्स डाउन ऑफ द बॉडी इम्यून सिस्टम, लिविंग द विक्टम वल्नरेबल टू ए होस्ट ऑफ लाइफ थ्रेटनिंग opportunistic infections, neurological disorder or unusual malignancy. First, among the special feature of HIV infection that once infected, it is probable that a person will be infected for life. Strictly speaking, the term AIDS refer only the last stage of HIV infections. AIDS can be called our modern pandemic affecting both industrialized and developing countries. Problem statement of AIDS, recognized as an emerging disease only in the early 1980, AIDS has repeatedly established itself throughout the world, and it is likely under and persist well into 21st centuries. AIDS has evolved from the mysterious illness to a global pandemic which has infected tens of millions of people. WHO and UNAIDS define the different types of HIV epidemics as follow. First, low level HIV epidemics. Although HIV may have existed for many years, it has never spread to substratal levels. If any subpopulation recorded infection is largely confined to individuals with higher risk behavior. Example, sex workers, drug addicts, men having sex with men, numerical proxy. HIV prevalence has not consistently exceeded 5% if any defined subpopulations. Second, concentrated HIV epidemics. HIV have spread rapidly in defined subpopulations, but it is not well established, it is not general population. This is epidemic state suggests active networks of risk within the subpopulations. The future course of the epidemic is determined by a frequency and nature of links between highly infected subpopulation and the general population's numerical proxy. HIV prevalence is a consistency over 5% in the list of defined subpopulation, but is below 1% in pregnant women in urban areas. Third, generalized HIV epidemics. In generalized epidemics, HIV firmly established in the general population, although subpopulation at high risk may be contribute disproportionately to a spread of HIV. Sexual networking in the general population of sufficient to sustain an epidemic independent of subpopulation at higher risk of infections. Numerical proxy. HIV prevalence consistently over 1% in pregnant women. HIV incidence. The number of HIV infection is a population per year. In a key parameter that prevention effort of the reduced in newly infected person contribute to the total number of persons living with HIV. They will progress to disease death over time and are the potential source of further transmissions. Since 1997, the year of which annual new infections peaked to 3.2 million cases globally, the number of new infections has fallen to 2.3 million in 2012. This reduction in HIV incidence reflects natural trends of epidemic as well as the result of prevention program resulting in behavior change in different contexts. Continue. Most new infection of transmitted heterosexually, although risk factor varies, some countries men have sex infecting drugs, sex workers are significant risks. Although HIV testing capacity increased over time, people have learned HIV status, majority HIV are still another infection status. In 2013, WHO issued revised treatment guideline recommending inhalation antibiotic therapy, CD4 cells. These criteria increased total number of people medically eligible for therapy from 16.7 million to 25.9 million, an increase of 9.2 million is low and middle income countries. Epidemiological features of AIDS. Pehla hai agent factors. Agent factors mein pehla hai agent. When the virus was first identified, it was called lymphadenopathy associated virus LAV by the French scientist. Researcher USA called it a human T cell lymphoid virus HTLV-3. In May 1986, the International Committee on the Toxonomy gave it a new name, human immunodeficiency virus. The virus was 1:10,000 of a millimeter in diameter. It is a protein capsule containing two short strands of genetic material, RNA and enzymes. The virus replicates in activity dividing T4 lymphocytes, and like other retrovirus can be remain in lymphocyte cells in a latent state that can be activated. The virus has the unique ability of destroy human T4 helper cells, a subset of the human T lymphocytes. The virus able to spread through out the body. It can pass through blood brain barrier and can destroy some brain cells. They may account for certain the neurological and psychomotor abnormalities. The observe the AIDS patients. As we mutates rapidly, new strains are continually developing. There are two types of HIV, HIV first and HIV second, which is the extreme 5%, 15%. Second agent factors may reservoir of infection. These are cases as carriers. Once the person infected, the virus remains in the body lifelong. The risk of developing AIDS increase the time, since HIV infection can take year of manifest itself. The symptom carrier can be infect other people for years. Source of infection. The virus has been found a greatest concentration in blood, semen and CSF. Lower concentration have been detected in tears, saliva, breast milk, urine and cervical and vaginal secretion. HIV has been isolated the brain tissue, lymph nodes, bone marrow cells and skin. Next, host factor. Host factor pehla hai age. Most cases of the according sexually activity person 20 to 49 years. This group represents the most productive members of the society and those responsible for child bearing and child rearing. Second is sex. In North America, Europe and Australia, about 51% cases are homosexual and bisexual men. In Africa, the picture is very different. The sex ratio is equal. Certain sexual practices increase the risk of infection more than others. Example, multiple sexual partners, anal intercourse and male homosexuality. Higher rate of HIV infection is found of prostitutes. High risk groups. Male homosexual and bisexual, heterosexual partners, including prostitutes, intravenous drugs, abusers, transmission recipients of blood products, hemophilus, and client of STD. Immunology. The immune system disorder associated by HIV infection AIDS are considered occur the primarily from the gradual depletion in the specialized group of white cells, lymphocyte, called T helper and T4 cells. The full name of T helper cells, CD4 plus T lymphocyte, and it also commonly now is CD4 plus cells. These cells play a key role in regulating an immune response. Mode of transmission of AIDS. The causative virus is transmitted by person to person, most frequency through sexual activity. The basic modes of the transmission are, first is sexual transmission. It's the first most of sexual transmitted disease. Any vaginal, anal and oral sex can be spread AIDS. Every single act of unprotected encourage with the HIV infected person exposes the uninfected partner in the risk of infection. The size of risk infected by the number of factors, including a presence of STD, the sex and the age of the uninfected partner, the type of sexual act, the stage of illness of the infected partner, the virulence of the HIV strain involved. The European study of heterosexual couples in the which is only one partner the infected, the start suggested that chances transmission of HIV infection from the male to female in twice as likely as from female to male. Generally, women are more vulnerable to HIV infection because the larger space in exposed and the semen contains higher concentration of HIV than vaginal and cervical fluids. Blood contact. AIDS is also transmitted by contaminated blood, transfusion of whole blood cells, platelets, factor 8 and 9 travel to from human plasma. There is no evidence of that transmission over occurred through blood products such as albumin, immunoglobulins or hepatitis vaccine that to meet how requirement. Contaminated blood is a highly infected when the introduced large quantity directly into the bloodstream. The risk of continuous HIV infection from transmission of a unit of infected blood in stimulation to be over 95%. Since the likelihood is the HIV transmission through blood depends on the dose virus injected, the risk of getting infected a contaminated needle, syringe, any other skin piercing instrument is very much lower on transmission. Nowadays, among drugs, user of transmission is significant because exposure repeated often, in some cases several times a day. As a result, needle sharing by drug users, a major cause of AIDS, may be countries. Both developing and some in the prominent cause. Any skin or piercing, including injected ear piercing, tattooing, acupuncture or scarification can be transmitted the virus if the instrument used by have a, not a sterilized and the have a previously has been on infected person. It may be mentioned that a transfusions of a blood and blood products has played a minor role in the spread of AIDS in the developed countries. Third, material fetal transmission, mother to child transmission. HIV may be passed from the infected mother or fetus through the placenta or her infant during delivery or the breastfeeding. In the absence of any intervention, rates of the transmission vary, can from 20 to 25%. Transmission during the participant period accounts for 1/3 or 2/3 the overall number of infected, depending for the whether breastfeeding transmission occurs or not, then the period of therefore become a focus prevention effort. The risk of infections is higher in the mother in newly infected or is has already developed AIDS. HIV infected infants, children progress rapidly to AIDS. Incubation period of HIV. While the natural HIV infection yet usually now current data suggests the incubation period of the a few 10 months, years, even more HIV infection development of AIDS. The virus can lie silent a body of many years. The percentage of people who have developed clinical disease remain uncertain, possibly 30 to 10% to develop AIDS, no other 25 to 30% develop AIDS related to complex. However, stimulates 75% of those infected of HIV will develop AIDS by the end of 10 years. Clinical manifestation. The clinical features of HIV infection have been classified four broad: initial infection with the virus and development of antibodies, asymptomatic carrier state, AIDS related complex, AIDS initial infections. Aspect of is generally mild illness, fever, sore throat, and rash, which about 70% of people experience a few weeks of initial infection with the virus. Most HIV infected people have symptoms post 5 years or so. They took healthy to feel the although right from the start they can transmit the virus to others. Once infected, people may be infected for life. Scientists have not found as yet a way of curing them, the making of an infection to others. HIV antibodies usually take between 2 to 2 weeks to appear in the bloodstream. Though they have been now take longer, the period before antibodies are produced in the window period, during which although if a person is the particular infections because a high concentration of virus the blood, he will test negative on the standard antibody blood tests, though the immune system reacts to invasions of the HIV producing antibodies. These do not inactivate the virus in the usual way. Asymptomatic carrier state. Infected people have B antibodies but no evident sign disease. Expect persistent generalized lymphadenopathy. It is not clear how a long asymptomatic carrier state lasts. AIDS related complex. A person with the ARC has illness caused by damage to the immune system but without opportunity to see infections and cancer associated with AIDS. They may be exhibit one or more following clinical signs: unexplained diarrhea lasting longer than a month, fatigue, malaise, loss of more than 10% body weight, fever, night sweat, or other mild opportunities infections such as oral thrush. Fourth, AIDS. AIDS is the end stage of HIV infections.
a number of the opportunities infections commonly occur in stage and or cancer that occur people of otherwise expanded defect immunity that is due to uncontrolled untreatable infection. Tuberculosis and Kaposi sarcoma are usually seen relatively early. Serious fungal infections such as Candida, Eosinophagitis, Streptococcus meningitis, Penicillosis and parasitic infections such as Pneumocystis, Carinii, Pneumonia or Toxoplasma gondii encephalitis tend to occur when the T helper cells count has dropped to around 100. People whose counts are below 15 have been the opportunistic infections such as cytomegalovirus retinitis. Diagnostics of AIDS. WHO case identifying the AIDS surveillance for the purpose of AIDS surveillance adult, adolescent, 12 years of age, the consented to have AIDS is an two following measures are present in combination with the first of minor sign listen below and these signs are not now due to condition untreated of HIV infections. The clinical identification case of definition and develop enable reporting to the number of people with AIDS of the purpose public health surveillance rather than for patient care. However, the purpose of individual case management useful to be able to diagnose to whether illness may be related to HIV infection, symptomatic HIV infection cause. Clinical manifestation can be nearable indicator of underlying HIV infection. Overuse of HIV testing avoided. Testing would use be confirms suspected HIV infection rather than as a diagnostic tool in the first instance. Second, third, a patient with the suspected HIV infection can be counseled about having an HIV test with the implications of them, the other sexual partners, self-care and nutrition. Fourth, many HIV related illness have to be treated, improving the patient's quality of life. Certain drugs such as the thiacetosone cause severe side effects of people with HIV infection that should be not prescribed for them. Expanded WHO cases, definitions of AIDS surveillance. First, 10% body weight loss of cachexia with the diarrhea, fever, both intermittent consistent for the least 1 month. Streptococcal meningitis, pulmonary of extrapulmonary tuberculosis, Kaposi sarcoma, neurological impairment that is sufficient to prevent independent daily activities not now to be due to a condition untreated HIV infections. Candidiasis of the esophagus, clinical diagnosis, life-threatening or recurrent episode of pneumonia with the without of etiological infant, invasive certain cancer. Laboratory diagnosis. Pehla hai screening tests. The HIV are easier detect to virus itself, their presence, absence of bloodstream in the basis of the most widely used of HIV infections. A person blood contacts HIV antibodies had HIV positive, seropositive, meaning that beside infected with the HIV. There are how antibodies due to reliable screening must be sensitive. All true positive will the being specific NM record few false positive that ideal test needs both attributes. HIV enzymes linked amino acid. Screening test for HIV infection sensitive. Western blot, CBC, absolute CD4 lymphocyte count, CD4 lymphocyte percentage, HIV viral load test or B2 microbillion. Control of AIDS. पहला है प्रिवेंशन, इसमें एजुकेशन से एजुकेशन में यूटिल वैक्सीन ऑफ द क्योर एड्स ऑफ द फाउंड द ओनली मीन्स ऑफ द प्रेजेंट अवेलेबल हेल्थ एजुकेशन टू बी एनेबल पीपल ऑफ द मेक लाइफ सेविंग चॉइसेस एग्जांपल एवोडेंट इनक्रीमेंटेड सेक्स यूजिंग कॉन्डम्स दैट इज हाउ वेयर नंबर ऑफ गारंटी दैट द यूज ऑफ कॉन्डम्स विल बी गिव ए फुल प्रोटेक्शन. सेकेंड, प्रिवेंशन ऑफ ब्लड बोर्न HIV ट्रांसमिशन. पीपल हैव हाई रिस्क ऑफ ग्रुप ऑफ शुड बी urgent the remnant of the donation blood body organs sperm of the other tissue. All blood should be screened of HIV first second before transfusion. Transfusion be infection to hemophilus can be reduced by introduced heat. Treating the factors
8 and 9. Strict sterilization practices should be encouraged in hospitals and clinics. Pre-sterilized disposal syringes with the needles should be used where possible. One should be avoid injection unless they are absolutely necessary. Antiretroviral treatment. Treatment as the at present there is a treatment HIV infection AIDS. However, the development drugs of the HIV infection then with the complication has been developed. These is the antiviral chemotherapy have been proved useful of prolonged and severe illness. The availability of agents of the combination of HIV replacement. It has prolonged the natural history HIV infections. Patients should be have achieved excellence from HIV generally have stabilization of improvement their clinical course of resulting from partial immunological reconstitute and subsequent decrease of combination of immunosuppress. Concept about the timing of such therapy have changed considerably. The drugs of ART, abacavir, ABC, denanostin, DDL, imtribulin, lamivudine, estavudine, zidovudine, nucleotide, reverse transcriptase inhibitor, tenofovir, TDF, non-nucleotide, efavirenz, itravirin, nivavirapine, protect, protease inhibitors, itazinavir and ritonavir, darunavir plus ritonavir, fosaminavir plus ritonavir, indinavir plus ritonavir, lopinavir plus ritonavir, secunavir plus ritonavir, integrase instant transmission inhibitor, raltegravir, specific prophylaxis. Until more effective antiviral therapy becomes available, the meme of existing therapies will be treat the manifestation of AIDS. Primary prophylaxis against P. plasmodium carinii pneumonia should be offered. The patient can be CD4 count below 200 cells. The regimen available are trimethoprim, sulfamethoxazole, eroxonide, pantomimide, and dapsone. Patient should be have developed a P. carinii infection should be a particular prophylactic regimen should be switched on the other drug should be received of combination regimen. MOVM complex occur in the list of third AIDS patients. Rifampicin has been so the rifampicin trial to decrease the incidence of dyspnea. MOVM intracellular of person with the destiny 200 CD4 cells. Clinical should be make certain of the patient do not have active M tuberculosis infection before starting rifampicin prophylaxis against M tuberculosis in the 30 mg micromilligram as soon as daily for 9 months due to 1 year. It should be given a all HIV infected patients with the positive PPT reaction defined of the infected patient with the positive reaction HIV infected patient as a more 5 mm in includes. Kaposi's sarcoma might to be treated at some stage with the insertion infusion chemotherapy or radiation. Cytomegalovirus rhinitis can be controlled by the ganciclovir, streptococcal meningitis with fluconazole, esophageal candidiasis or meningitis with recurrent vaginal carcinoma that treated by fluconazole. Tetraconazole. Herpes simplex infections, herpes zoster can be treated with acyclovir or fosfumate. For the primary health care, because the, its wide ranging of the application aids touch of the aspect primary health care, including mother's and health, family planning, education, it is important therefore control programs are not developed isolation. Integration into country primary health system is essential. AIDS control program, pehle hum STD mein le chuke hain. Then be clear, topic is clear, AIDS. AIDS control program के लिए आपको जो पहले हमने STD लिया था उसमें हम इस AIDS control program को करवा चुके हैं. इसी साथ में अपना topic complete होता है. Thank you.